So it's the 14th, we've concluded some of the main sessions of this conference, and I'm here with Professor Celani. How do you think it went?
What?
Your presentation.
I think well.
Are you confident with Master Mateo's results?
Yeah, very, very important.
So on the 12th, second past the 12th minute, past the 12th hour, on the 12th of the 12th of the 12th, we launched our second replication experiment at MFMP. We seem to have got something interesting going on. How do you feel about the results so far?
I think really, your way is the proper one. So I think if they come to school, you know, they will destroy it. Because people are like you, everywhere, using net. Now it's too late to stop it. And we just say thank you, my dear. Your group make a new approach, like open science, everything is open. If something is open, the body can't stop it anymore. So open source style, the best way to be safe.
Even it's the best firewall.
Best way to be safe is to publish. And open, on-time publishing, not 1 year, 2 years later. On-time, immediately.
Well, can I say from the community that from the community, thank you very much for being so helpful and for providing us with the wire.
Everything you want, you make wonderful work. I am happy.
Okay, I know you're busy, Francesco. So thank you very much. Thank you very much, and congratulations.
Thank you both of you.